America is facing a new reality. Soon, the old will outnumber the young, and most will live longer than ever before.
Hello? Who calling? I'm still alive.
Who will care for them when they are no longer able to care for themselves?
I had given up my whole life. My life had began my mom, totally.
Today, family caregivers provide 90% of the assistance, even while they struggle to balance jobs and families.
If I'm at work, but my mind is back home, trying to figure out if my mom is safe, I won't be performing as high a level.
And most struggle to afford caring for their parents.
Your mother or your father better have gazillion dollars, or by the time this is over, mom and dad are broke, and so are you.
With this aging population, how will we adapt as a nation?
People don't need open heart surgery when they're 95. Medicare will pay for it. But Medicare won't pay for a bath or a meal or a trip to the doctor.
What are the trade-offs facing working caregivers and their employers?
To be able to create the kind of economy that thrives in the 21st century, employers are going to have to account for family.
What are the lessons and hopes for a new way of aging at home, surrounded by family?